hearing and try. Try to do it. Two positive things every day. Every day. Friends, there are two types of motivation. Please understand this. There are how many, sir?
Two types.
Two types. Number one, outer, and number one, inner. What are the two types? Outer, inner. Outer is what we are doing. But the most effective motivation, the most effective motivation is what you will do to yourself. You know, as a psychologist, I'll tell you, all the problems lie here. Sare problems yahan pe. Yes or no?
Yes.
5 days, only for 5 days, you tell yourself, I'm sick. Just tell yourself, I'm sick. Main bimar hoon, mujhe bukhar hai. Okay, tell yourself. You know what happened the 6th day? You will have to. Yes or no?
Yes.
Come on, thumbs up.
Yes.
And 5 days when you are sick, you just tell yourself, I am perfectly fine. I will do my job best. I am best. I am good. You know what will happen the 6th day? What will happen? Oh, you will be full of life. Full of energy, full of smile, full of enlightenment. That is the power of conscious and subconscious mind. That is the power of mind. And that is all about motivation. Chalo, anyways, we will join back.
Is it break?
Huh? Let me give you 15 minutes break. Think about what we have done today, Abhita. Okay? Let's meet after 15 minutes and let's do something more interesting. Are you with me?
Yes.
Would you like to do more interesting things?
Yes.
Come on, yes or no?